their thousands of jobs with $50,000 a year plus salaries with no one to fill them. The commercial trucking industry is experiencing a shortage like we've never seen before. Way 31 News anchor Bill Young discovered the interesting reason contributing to the shortage, and it lands right on your doorstep.
Finding someone to drive the big rigs, the need is greater than ever before thanks to something called the Amazon effect. The massive takeover of the web giant and its effect on everything from shopping malls to shipping. It's created a trickle-down effect which, if not addressed, could hit your wallet like an 18-wheeler. Aaron Hoff studies the commercial trucking industry as a writer for the Commercial Carrier Journal. He watches daily as the demand for commercial truckers picks up speed.
There's companies out there now turning down loads because they can't get drivers to take them. And so that, of course, increases prices.
He said it is due in part to the massive demand for shipping created by online shopping, in particular Amazon.
Just in our four counties that we serve, Madison, Morgan, Limestone, and Lawrence, we are looking at right at 7,000 unique job postings between January and April for heavy and light truck drivers.
Courtney Taylor oversees workforce solutions for Calhoun Community College in Decatur, which has a commercial trucking program.
We could double the size of our program and still not produce enough, which is crazy.
David Klein deals with the shortage daily. The company he works for, called Tidewater Transit, hauls hazmat materials. He visited Calhoun in hopes of finding drivers who haven't been absorbed into the shipping industry.
I come every month that they have a class. And usually if you can get one driver a month or one every 6 months, you're really doing good.
The money is there too, but it's ultimately you who will likely pay the price.
Several years ago, I think the average was like probably 50,000 a year, where just in a couple of years, it's blossomed up to 65,000-70,000. So yeah, so if you ask how it'll trickle down to the consumer, prices for goods have to go up to support that.
Calhoun Community College has found another unique way to meet the need for truck drivers. Come September, they're starting a course for commercial driver's license specifically for women. In Decatur, Bill Young, Way 31 News.
And Amazon is trying to avoid this situation by starting its own delivery service of sorts. For a $10,000 startup fee, Amazon will pay you to deliver orders to Amazon Prime subscribers in a van that you own, which Amazon will then brand with their logo. Amazon made some big promises, $300,000 a year in profit, running a fleet of 40 vans, and managing 100 employees.